Hello, everybody, and thank you for coming to our first panel conference organized jointly by the Intercultural Dialogue Initiative and the Committee for Interfaith Dialogue at Massey College. My name is Amir Abdul Reda, and I am one of the co-chairs of the Committee for Interfaith Dialogue here at Massey. In addition to purely interfaith discussions and events, our committee is also committed to the discussion of all aspects of the involvement of religion in society, and this is why we are organizing this event today that aims to discuss sectarianism in Middle Eastern politics. On this, we're thankful to Professor Besma Momani and Miloud Chennoufi, who's going to come very soon, for accepting our invitation to talk about this important topic. And we're equally thankful to Professor Robert Austin for accepting our invitation to moderate this event. We would also like to acknowledge the hard work of our partner organization, the Intercultural Dialogue Initiative, and especially Ahmed Tahmilchi for their help in the organization of this conference. Before we move to the panel discussion, I would like to introduce our moderator, Professor Robert Austin. Robert Clegg Austin is a specialist on East and Southeastern Europe in historic and contemporary perspective. In the past, Austin was a Tirana-based correspondent for Radio Free Europe and Radio Liberty, a Slovak-based correspondent with the Economist Group of Publications, and a news writer with the Canadian Broadcasting Corporation in Toronto. Professor Austin has written articles for the Global Mail, the Toronto Star, Southeast European Times, Orbis, East European Politics, and many others, and he has numerous book chapters and two books published separately in Tirana and Pristina. He has lectured widely in Europe and North America and was a guest professor in 2009-2010 at the University of Graz Center for Southeastern European Studies. His most recent book, Founding a Balkan State, was published with the University of Toronto Press in October 2012, and at CERAS, he coordinates the undergraduate European Studies program, the Hellenic Studies program, and the Hungarian Studies program. Please join me in a round of applause for Professor Austin and in opening the floor to our discussants.